Drunk driving is a serious, serious problem.
In 2016, 2,564 people died because of alcohol-related car crashes.
There are solutions, though. You can call a friend or family, or just get an Uber.
Think safety first.
Thank you for watching. Bye!